Today's word is ombra. Ombra is mentioned in a famous aria in Handel from his opera Xerxes, "Ombra mai fu," there was never a shadow like the kind that you, my beloved, provide to me. But my beloved in this case is a tree. But ombra is so important in the concept of Italy because you're thinking of light, of contraluce, of the way Italy makes you see things differently with light and shadow. But also in Venice, an ombra is a glass of white wine that you drink in the morning. I don't know why they say that, but if you've had one too many ombra and you sit under a tree, you'll be completely blacked out. Ombra.